Is the American dream dying?
Hey guys, a recent study shows that 25% of millennials have given up on buying a home. And I totally understand why, because it's expensive. But here's the thing, if you talk to anyone with a nice property, almost all of them didn't start there. They started off on a cheaper property, which they used as a stepping stone. So the reality is, it just requires you start in an area that isn't your dream, so that later you can move up into the area that is.